TGP team presents a Trespasser mod. Return to Jurassic Park. Hello, Mr. Neon here. We're back. So the game crashed and I tried to load the save. So we are back here at the start of the level. We haven't lost the gun yet, which is good. We'll have to pick it up like this. So now we know that there are small carnivores in this mod. And they are over there together with the Brachiosaurus. There is a T-Rex over there if we move there. I believe when we reach the car it will spawn. And there's a raptor over there. Let's lower the sound. That's too high. Okay. So we can enter the building, and previously I thought it was safe because I didn't actually meet any dinosaur inside of it when I moved inside the entire building, but now for some reason I managed to find an outdoor area, and in that area there was an actual velociraptor, or at least it spawned when I was there. So it's no longer safe if we enter that area. Let's move in again. This makes the visitor center more interesting, like in the movie. I want to somehow get back into the building and run away from the raptor.
Hello? Hello?
So we can walk like this.
All gone home.
And we can run. There is something wrong. I can't really run that fast. I move very slowly compared to the last time I played. I ran much faster previously. I don't know why that is. Now I'm jumping. I'm walking. That's not good enough. This is running still much slower than I remembered. Okay. I don't know if we can move up the stairs. We can.
Excuse me, maintenance, hello, a little help here?
Can't really move up there. It's still broken. This mod takes place after the first movie, but it's the same areas of the first movie. Move this way this time. Staff
now
only.
We're getting somewhere.
Staff only. I want to go inside, but I can't move up the doors there. No, it's not possible to open the doors. Okay, so we're inside of the visitor center again. Now we know that the raptor can spawn if we enter that outdoor area. And it can actually glitch its way through that area.
Copy machines and juice boxes and cartoons.
In-gen reception. I planned that someday visitor scientists.
Don't know why it's so slow now. Here we have an outdoors area too. Ah, I believe I had crouching on. Now I'm moving much faster, I believe. This is walking and this is running. Still not fast enough against that raptor. It's hard to hit the raptor from a long distance too, but I can hit it if I point the gun towards it and this nearby. I believe it's easier to actually fire at the raptor when I am. Excuse me. It's easier to fire at the raptor when I'm having a gun that isn't glitched. I believe it's easier in the vanilla game and in other mods. In this mod, guns are pretty glitched. So there was nothing. I believe there were nothing to see there. Okay, so we will move this way. We are back here. Door here. Oh, here's the kitchen area. Kitchen. Nothing to see there. Don't want to move there. That's where the raptor was. I'm pretty sure. If you move inside that area, the raptor will spawn.
Three Cray XMPs move more data faster than any computer system.
Open dino.
Diagnostics, communications, security.
We have a computer place here. So there are a lot of old computers.
It was paramount, the tightest on the island.
Nerd Central.
By 1983, we held 13 new patents.
Everything gates off that computer. If the computer runs communications, I've got to see if it's intact security or not.
Isla Nublar status, vehicle status. Doors open, checklist. Okay. So these are like old Windows 95 computers. Jurassic Park. Or even older. The movie came out in 93. And Windows 95 obviously came out in 95, so... Okay... Broken computer... Map of Isla Nublar... Some other stuff there... Okay... Pretty cool area there... So these are the locations the children and the main characters fled through at the end of the... Here's an area where we can't really do much. So the raptor is in that door over there. There's a scene. So I kind of want to go there last.
Now would probably not.
Shit, a dinosaur there. Have the gun. The dinosaur somehow entered that area. I wonder if they can move through doors. I think so. We can move out here. Perfect. I don't know where we are now. If we are close to the T-Rex or something. What a raptor. We have a fence here. I need to check that sign. Golf course over there. Visitor center over there, and helipad over there. So you are on the other side of the visitor center. This is the visitor center. We just exited a different door. Look kinda unfinished on this side, yeah. So the raptor spawned inside. We have the golf course over there. And the helipad over there. I don't really want to go there. Don't know what creatures might come my way. Okay. We had a raptor in the kitchen. Let's move up here. I wonder if that raptor spawned or if it somehow was inside the building all the time. Might have spawned when I entered one of the doors. I don't really know for sure. Fortunately, they have problems moving in inside of buildings because they get collision with the items like chairs and tables, but they still seem to be able to glitch past the tables after a while and chairs. So, you're at the, in a different area here. So, the question is if we should go back into the building, inside of the building, and fight the raptor, or just be a coward and try to escape. We'll see. I'm impressed that he did actually add the raptor there. I didn't think we would face any raptors inside of the visitor center. Because I didn't the first time I was there. I was probably just lucky. So that's really cool that the raptors can attack you inside. In the vanilla game they can never enter buildings and you never face enemies inside of buildings. Okay. Because the game was released unfinished. So, they never added that. It was too buggy. Modders have re-enabled that. This sign just points the way, okay. Alright, so hopefully we won't face any enemies this way. We'll see. Look down here. Oh, we have a... Is that a stegosaurus, maybe? I think so. Stegosaurus. Visitor center, helipad, and hydroplant. I don't know how much of this mod is actually playable. We could try to go to the helipad. Believe the stegosaurus made that sound. Started to move. But I'm not down there, so... We'll continue on our path. Yeah, I was going to visit every room in the visitor center, but then that raptor scared me away. So, I kind of chickened out and went another path. Now we're going towards the helipad area. I don't want to lose the gun when trying to open the door, that's why I placed it on my waist there. It's not possible to open this door, I see. So you can't go to the helipad area. Nope, it's not possible. Alright, we could move down here probably. I'm not sure I want that either. I will go back the same way I came and go to the other area. So the helipad is off limits. I think we will check all of the playable areas. So we will go down here at some point. We will follow the roads first. We will also return to the visitor center, but not now. Try to handle the raptor. The problem is I don't have a lot of shots. So we have a stegosaurus there. I wonder what else is down there. Some nasty surprises, maybe. Some giant carnivores. So we had the hydro plant over there. We couldn't reach it. We have the visitor center over there, we came from it. And we have the helipad over there as well. So we go this way then. I think we will probably reach a dead end. We'll see. I've never been here before in this version of the mod. Might face hostile dinosaurs on the way too. Could also check the area next to it. To see. Oh, a downed helicopter is over there. That might be the actual helipad area. Have the helicopter. Let's move down to it, I think. There's a gate. There's water in front of it. This is the helipad of this version. It looks way worse here. Oh, a dinosaur spawned. A raptor. Jesus. Spawned from nowhere. I think it's a raptor. But it looks bigger. Spawned when I got close. I believe the raptor in the visitor center also spawned. Jesus Christ. That's not a raptor, it's something else. Fuck! I clicked the wrong button. I wasted 2 shots. Not good. I clicked the wrong button. Fuck, I wasted 3 shots, I believe. That's something else. There's a horn. Jesus Christ. Oh, I killed it in 1 shot. Perfect. But I'm worried now that I can't take care of the actual Velociraptor in the visitor center because I wasted 3 shots. And I don't have many shots. It doesn't sound like they are all dead though. This one is dead, but I hear screaming still. So this is not a Velociraptor. This is something else. Maybe it still has sound, even if it's dead, or maybe there is one other somewhere. This one has an odd horn. I don't know the name of that one. Never seen it before, it's a new dinosaur. I get kinda scared by that sound. I don't know if there are more of them. Annoying. Shit, another one! Jump! There were two. There were another one there. See. So this level, it's the JPark level from 2013 has actually dinosaur spawning and stuff. Really cool. Unlike the other levels. So this is the most playable one. It should, in my opinion, be released. Because it's pretty much playable. But maybe not as beautiful in some ways as the later ones. So there's a path there and a bridge. We can't really go there anyway. The gate is closed. And that dinosaur will kill me if I move there. Maybe we can go there anyway. Move up again. I feel safer jumping, to be honest. Oh, a jeep here. But I want more weapons. New weapons. I don't know where I can get more weapons. There might not even be more weapons available. I don't know if the creator actually, the idiot, if he placed out more weapons or not. If I go down there, I will probably not be able to move up again. Because it seems like a very... what should I say? The area surrounding that jeep is very tall. If it's too tall, we can't move up. We would need to fly. There's a road down there. They will die if I fall down from this height. Okay. I'm kinda interested in what is there. Let's save the game. Okay, resume.
Good time for a drink. Much as I might like one.
A passcode lets us control access to the valley and the power station beyond. 1981. I stumbled out of the helicopter, already beginning to sweat, and looked around at the lush forest, the wet leaves. The jungle canopy hung over us. There was an utter silence. Far away, I could hear a jeep engine idling.
Headshot.
I stood on the lip of the cliff, the wind blowing my hair. It might have been a morning in the early Jurassic.
I see. Could save again. So you don't have to rehear that. Okay, resume. I think there might be dinosaurs down there. And we can't move up again if we go down. Look, I don't remember the word. I'm not an English speaker. Okay, but I think it's not possible to move up again. Maybe it is. We could try. We will load if it's not possible. But I also fear that there might be some carnivores down here that will spawn. We need to visit the area. This is a car. Could do nothing here. Okay, we will go back. Try Try to find a way down there without dying. Okay, we'll move back. This is an impressive version of the mod. Dinosaur spawning and everything. This is a fully playable version. Just not with as much items. Yeah. The only one that is truly playable. I believe the 2017-18 one had some dinosaurs you could kill, but most of them were not implemented. So we already went that way. Let's see, we can go back to the visitor center. I don't really want to be in the visitor center now when I have wasted 3 gunshots. Maybe I need to. The chances of killing the raptor in one shot is very slim. Okay, we might need to reload and then try it. This level is pretty impressive. Here we have the visitor center where I came from. I wasted some shots. Here is the golf course. You never know where the hostile dinosaurs will spawn. That's the scary part. So this is the golf course. Maybe it's unfinished.
An idea brought me away one morning in New York. I almost didn't write it down. What if a mosquito sucked the blood of a dinosaur 100 million years ago? The insect is then covered in tree sap, which, over the millennia, becomes amber. The insect is preserved perfectly. But you see, and here's the clever part, wouldn't the dinosaur blood be preserved as well? The blood holds DNA, a tiny spiral of genetic code. Abracadabra. Sunlight angled down through the dusty air in Norman's office, and I leaned against a solid oak table as I outlined my plans for international genetic technologies. If we succeeded, the InGen technology would be historic. We were planning to conquer time's power over life, its power to extinguish and erase. It would change all our lives as profoundly, as irrevocably as the atomic bomb.
Car over there. Let's go and check it out. Okay. We have one of the Jurassic Park Jeeps here. Jurassic Park personnel shuttle van. Okay. I've never been here either. We're checking out a completely new area. First time, that's the scary part. I don't know if any dinosaurs will spawn in this area. There's a dinosaur over there. Don't know what dinosaur. So let's go there and find out. It's on the other side. I think it's a friendly one. A herbivore. Ground started to shake, but it's probably due to them. Oh, there are some brachiosaurus there. And others. Cool. It's a brachiosaurus over there. Two probably in the water. And some other dinosaurs. They are not moving because I need to be closer for them to move. Now I moved up to this fence. Unfortunately, I can't move there. They're on the other side. Might be a gate somewhere. So these are friendly dinosaurs. The one over there is moving, actually. The others are not. The brachiosauruses are moving too, at least one out of two. I wonder why some of them are static and the others are not. I have no idea how to make all of them move. If I knew how to, you know, place out dinosaurs and such, I would gladly add some more dinosaurs to certain areas and remove the fences, or at least make gates so you could easily move to the areas where all the dinosaurs are, because I believe certain areas are inaccessible without the fly sheet. And that cheat, as I said, won't work on this version, on the custom engine, and for some reason this mod won't work on the ATX version anymore. Maybe this version did work on the ATX engine, but I believe it crashed a lot more, so it's not as stable. That's why I prefer this one. There's no gate over here. Fortunately. There might be a gate over there. Yes, there is a gate there. But if the car is on the other side, then I will trigger the Tyrannosaurus. Oh, I didn't like that sound. Ah, that's the area where I were previously. So this is the gate, but there is water there. I believe I were over there previously and killed one of the dinosaurs. We can't really enter this area anyway. Let's leave. So there's a gate there, but even if we could kill that dinosaur and pass it, I believe it's not possible to go move into that gate. Too bad. It would have been nice to check this area from a closer distance, to actually move there and check it out. Yeah, the Brachiosaurus is moving. I think both of them are moving. But at least the bigger one. Yeah, this mod is impressive. The most impressive part is that it's very playable. I mean, the other version from 2020 and the 2017 version, they look better. But this one, because it's more playable, is still the one I would prefer. Because at the end of the day, as a player, you want to be able to play. So even if the others have more items and more terrain and more vegetation and more plants and more cool stuff visible, it's still not as interesting if it's not playable. Well, this one, because it's fully playable in certain areas, in this area in particular, is really interesting. It's like an entire level where you can play, and it's much larger than other mods in size, I believe. So we've reached this area now. But I'm worried I will trigger a velociraptor or whatever. Let's bring forth the gun. Here is a gate. What if this is the area with the raptor? Something, I don't know. Enter this area. I don't trust this area. Try to move in here. Okay, so this door refused to open. That's too bad. We found the gate, but we can't enter. I wish the fly sheet worked here. We could almost move up though. Jump up. Almost. Danger. Electrified fence. This gate cannot be opened when fence is armed. Oh shit. Hostile dinosaur there. Dilophosaurus, I believe they are called. It's the spitting dinosaur. We are in a hostile area now. Don't know how many of those there are here. That's the spitting one. Yeah, this level is really cool. Certainly one of the better levels. So based on this version of the mod, I would rate the mod very high. Because this is an actual level that is fully playable with lots of hostile creatures, and they spawn in buildings and lots of voice lines and stuff. Real cool. So this is the Return to Jurassic Park Trespasser mod. Okay. Might not be as visually pleasing as the later one, but certainly it's more playable. Okay. I wanted to enter the area with the friendly dinosaurs. It didn't work. I believe it's hunting me. I believe it can sense that I'm here somewhere. Sucks that I can't open up this gate. Ugh.
it off.
Go back. I believe. So that was really bad. There was a door there, but you can't open it. Usually, when you move towards the gate like this, it should open. I don't know why it doesn't.
Gone.
Very weird. Okay, we have been quite a coward. Okay, we will see if I should go back or if we should try and pass that dinosaur. Oh, it almost sensed me when I was there. The door is open too. Try to run past it. To move past the dinosaur. Dilophosaurus or whatever. If I kill it, we will not have any bullets left for the other one. So that's not good either. Also, there might be more areas here we can check first.
Oh, thank God.
Found the road here. Visitor center. Shit, there's the T-Rex spawning area, I believe. I wouldn't want to trigger the T-Rex. I believe the T-Rex will spawn when we reach that car over there. That's funny. She said, oh, thank God. She returned there and then might just stumble right into the T-Rex. Here we have one of the jeeps. One of the Jurassic Park jeeps. Here's the center. T-Rex will spawn when we because I can't see it right now. That's the scary part, that it respawned behind me. Cutting off my escape route. We have the raptor inside still. Let's move here and see what if the raptor is still here too. Maybe this is another raptor. Might not be the same raptor. So that there's another gate. I'm not sure if we have been on that side by going another way, another route, or if that's a new area. Can't see the raptor. But it spawned when we moved there, so it it might be the same raptor that we faced inside. I don't know. Could trigger the Brachiosaurus now. I believe it won't move unless we move to it first. Lagging happen now. I don't know why. Didn't happen the last time I moved here. All of a sudden it started to lag a lot. Alright, let's stop the recording for now. See you soon. Alright, I'm back. So it started to lag a lot when I passed a wooden barricade over there. Bunch of wooden planks or whatever, but I was down in this water area here and I realized that I could actually view this area. Could move down to it here. But I will reach a dead end. So you will have to excuse me because my English vocabulary isn't as good as it used to be. I'm probably just not used speaking. I mean, sometimes I'm pretty good and other times I kind of forget words and stuff. So this is a new area. Can't reach it from here. You need to move on the bridge, but I think we might be able to do that because I could move up here. Could actually move up on this area and take a look at this area. So this plank, I believe it will move when we walk on it. It seems to be one of those when we walk on that end, this one will move up. So in order to reach that area we need to stand on that end of the ramp there. Need to move back. I'm a little worried about the small carnivores too. So the Brachiosaurus didn't move in this this time. When I recorded previously it moved. It doesn't now for some reason. So the carnivores are not busy attacking it. They might attack me instead. Okay. And I believe that's the reason it lagged, maybe because the Brachiosaurus is kind of a bug or something. He's standing there. Let's jump in case the smaller carnivores shows up. Oh shit, I couldn't stand on the actual ramp. It wasn't finished. It's impossible to stand on it, I see. And now I'm trapped here. Great. Too bad. Try to press my way forward. Might be possible. Yeah, it was. Alright. I didn't lose any health. I thought I had lost some health there, but no. Maybe it's small. Very little. Tiny bit of it, maybe. Okay. So let's move back. Nothing to do here. As you can see, there is some lag going on in this area. I don't know why it lagged this time, it didn't in the past. Let's. So I'm back. So whenever I move on the other side of this area, it will lag. Or when I move close to this, didn't in the other Let's Play. Or at least in the one I played previously. I believe it's the part of the same episode, but you know, I played and then I died inside of the building. You know, I entered the outer area of the visitor center and the raptor killed me, and then I had to restart. And when I entered that area in that prior try or attempt, it didn't lag, but now it did. Okay. I can't really explain why I'm better at speaking English in some videos and worse in others. Sometimes I have a better vocabulary. I watch a lot of YouTubers speaking in English, and I write a lot in English. But for some reason, I'm not as good every time. I feel I have certain days when I'm really good, and certain days when I'm average, and then some days when I'm really bad. Okay. I wonder if the raptors is here. It should be in the kitchen area. Remember which door was the kitchen. Well, could probably trigger the T-Rex first and jump away from it. Still a little scary. Yeah. We'll try to go back to the visitor center then. Also, dinosaur, the T-Rex can get stuck in some terrain. Like if I am behind this tree here, it might get stuck trying to reach me. Sometimes they can glitch through, and sometimes they get stuck. That's the T-Rex. It spawned. Let's move to the car. That's the T-Rex from the first movie. Run. I didn't dare stand there. I believe it's hunting me, so I will try to run this straight path. Fortunately, we can still jump a lot in this version. Unlike in the other, we can only jump 3 times, I believe, in the new version. Oh, it stopped to follow me. It's coming though. It's coming. I don't know why it stopped previously. Forgot where the entrance was too. Fuck, it crashed. I don't know why it crashed now. Alright, thanks for watching. We will probably return to it another time.